they saw the man in the basement area. And obviously he, on seeing police, ran off. The police gave chase. Very athletically, he jumped over a nearby fence and ran off into the darkness. We feel that the man lives nearby and has local knowledge of the area.